Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. This is the part 10 of Microsoft Certified Associate series, and we are going to attain the question number 28. So far in previous videos we have covered 27 questions. If you haven't watched these videos, please watch the entire series so you can cover a lot of concepts and question answers regarding AZ104 exam. So this is the question 28. The question is, you have an Azure Active Directory tenant named contoso.com. You have a CSV file that contains the names and email addresses of 500 external users. You need to create a guest user account in contoso.com for each of 500 external users. And the solution is provided that you create a PowerShell script that runs the new Azure AD user command for each user. So this command is not for external user. Actually, this will create internal users or AD users. So this command is for AD users, and this is not for the external users. So let's see first in Azure portal itself how it looks or how it is organized. So we are in Azure portal now. If we go to Active Directory, we go to users, and we go to all users. Here under all users we have bulk operation, and we can bulk invite external users here by this interface. And this is the sample CSV file also. We can download and we can upload, and simply we can invite. This is the one way of doing this. But in the question it is asked that how we can invite these users by having a command. So let's see that option as well, but this is not the correct option, therefore we will explore that. So first thing we need for having bulk users import is the CSV file, which we will create first. And that once we do have the CSV file in place, we can have these things done. So the item number one is CSV file. Then definitely if we are using commandlet in PowerShell, then we need to install this module, which is Azure AD preview module, should be installed. And then we need to sign in to our tenant domain account, and then we can upload this CSV file using this command. So this would happen one by one, so it will be wrapped into a for each loop, and that's how we can upload or invite bulk users. So each time for each user, the new Azure ADMS invitation command would be running. Let's see how entire process is organized into this PowerShell. And this is how we have invitation, dollar invitation is created for this file where we are fetching this. And then we can write the message info, which we are going to call this object, and the message info and customize message body, we are going to write the body of the message. And then for each loop we are going to create, and in for each user we are going to fire this command here. And definitely we are going to fetch the email information, display or a name, and the invite URL, that where we would like to redirect that user after having that access. So invited user info also, and will the true message. So this is the entire command we have to run in PowerShell to add the user. But our answer here is this one. I hope this video is informative for you, and please do like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for notification. And see you in next video. Thank you very much.